everyone, my name is Johanna Barnes. I am here in the Dance What You Feel studios to show you my original line dance choreography called Sugar.Honey I.T. This track is by Charlie Wilson and it's titled Sugar.Honey.Ice.Tea. There are periods actually in between each of those words if you're looking for it. This is a 32 count four wall intermediate line dance. It has what I would consider two very easy restarts. They happen on either of your wings. So they're going to happen on your East Coast and your West Coast, or if you like, your 3 o'clock wall and your 9 o'clock wall. They just happen once on each side as you finish the first rotation. And simply, you're going to do your first 16 counts and then restart the dance from the top. If you have any questions, feel free to contact me at johanna@dancewhatyoufeel.com, and that's J-O-H-A-N-N-A at dancewhatyoufeel.com. This track has a lot of groove, a lot of styling opportunities. There are a lot of places in the choreography where you can create your own thing, so feel free to play with it. I sincerely appreciate everyone around the world who's already been teaching and dancing this at their classes, in workshops, and at their events. I've enjoyed teaching it recently in the past few months myself, so I really look forward to dancing it with you. I'm going to go through the basics of the choreography, and I will dance it through with the music through the two restart walls. So we're going to start with our weight on our left, and you're going to push forward into your right. I press forward for one, return for two, switch to my right foot for and, do the same thing with my left, three, four, and. So I'm just doing presses forward and return. And when I take this and count on my left foot, I am going to step slightly back. I'm going to tap my right foot next to my left, step back on my right, tap my left foot next to my right. Step back on my left, tap my right foot, step back on my right foot one more time, except this time I finish with a heel. So these first eight counts, one, two, and three, four, and five, and six, and seven, and eight. So back, tap, and then with a heel. This is going to be a ball cross for your next set of eight. I step a nice deep across for one just to differentiate it. So this is and one, and again, I just step across into that. You're going to do a rock recover cross for two and three, redirecting. Step out onto my right for four. I'm going to rock recover with the left in place, five and six, stepping out onto my left for six. And the more you step out on your left for six, the more room you're going to get for your knee. I call this a stanky knee. Essentially, you're just dropping that knee down, pressing the ball of your right foot into the floor. This is seven, return for eight. There are going to be a lot of opportunities to change that up, if you will. From here, you're going to feel split weight. It's a lot faster than we're doing it right now, so this is essentially going to be a quick change to weight your right so you can do a ball cross. This ball cross has a hold in it. You can toss your hands out or do some other styling there. So this has a ball cross with a hold, so that's and one, hold two. You're going to do another ball cross and three if you want to throw your hands out. You're not holding for four, you're actually going to hitch for four. Then do a ball step and five. Step forward on your left for six and do a turn onto your right foot towards your 3 o'clock wall. So if you're doing this ball cross and you're naturally rotated out towards the corner and three, four, just take your hitch there and five, take your step there, six. Do your rotation. If it feels like a half instead of a quarter, that's fine. You're going to end up re-squaring up to this side wall, so no worries there. And then you're going to finish stepping forward onto your left for eight. You're going to do a little hop forward and back. Essentially, this is a right-left with a hold, then pushing off your right for a left-right. You can do a hold there. I prefer to actually step forward on my left. Your last four counts are simply step forward, half turn onto your left, step forward, half turn onto your left. This is your new wall. All right, so if I walk through this all for you from the top, we have one, two, and three, four, and five, and six, and seven with the heel, and one, two, and three, four, five, and six, seven, eight, and one. and three, with the four and five, six, seven, eight, and one, and three. Step four, five, six, seven, eight. I'm gonna go ahead and put the music on, show you a little bit of styling. What feels good to me at the moment might feel different to me on a different day. With you soon and dancing it with you in the near future. Thanks so much. Take care.